Good morning. Let's see where we were last time. Working on Snippet Pixie next. And I believe got to the point where we have a working search box for the GUI. But it just needs a little bit of finesse to finish off. Yeah. So we have this search box, and so I can type day and it'll do the thing, reduce the stuff down. And I know that this just refreshes it, but I don't think we'll see anything from that. But what I do want is I want a little sort of backspace icon or something at this end on the right hand side, so that I can just clear, which is like a common thing for search box. And then after that, I need to start working on the actual list as well, to actually make it functional, because at the moment it's just text that I'm listing out just to make sure the search is working. So that will be the next thing we need to get onto. But first, let's finish off this search box and maybe see if we can fix up this join. I can see a very slim black line between the search icon and the actual input. I'm not sure. It's just visible enough that it's going to be annoying, so I need to get rid of that. So let's stick that on another workspace and make it smaller. We'll just stick it over there, and then we'll get going and up. Okay, so we need a couple of things here. We need to basically duplicate what we did for this box, but on the left. On the right hand side. Let's have a look what we've got so far. So we've got if search, we need a button. So let's add that again after the input. So I'll just take that. And then I guess we want to change the icon. Let's have a look. Where have I put it? In here. Icons, there we go. Let's look for backspace. No, maybe delete them. What else could it be? Let's go look at the actual font awesome and we will see. It might not be in the version that they're importing. I think it should be something like backspace. That's what I want. I'll delete left. That's a 5. Okay. I believe that means I need delete left solid as well. Hmm. Double check. There's no delete. Okay, I need to have a quick look at I think they have something about you can use up to date versions as well. Okay, well, it says it's got 5. It's quite not going to read me. Fort Orson. Okay, so I might need to add Fort Orson. Okay. And I got solid, regular, and bronze. Okay. Well, I'll give it a go maybe, and then I'll have to think whether I really want to include that. So are these like custom versions? How legit is this? Yeah, did that just... No, it's fort. It's a little confusing that it's Fort Awesome, but I'm presuming this is legit. Okay, let's assume they are. Okay, right, okay, so then in that case, I should be able to just include these. Because I think it's a solid version I want. Let's take that. Let's kill this off for the moment. Yeah. Ah! There we go. Right, I need to add this to the packages. So at the moment, got quite light. I'm going to have to add. Version 5 stuff, I think. Yeah, and I should actually, before I do that, let's have a look. See if I can double check what's in here. Delete. Why is that not even there? Okay. Interesting how. Oh, I'm solid anyway. Okay. Well, I'm really confused now because it's not even in here, so. What the? What, delete left. It is in there. Okay, well, that's FA delete left. Okay. All right, we'll give it a go then. Right, so I want to do that, but I only need it in dev time. Okay. Okay, that's fine. And let's bring up Wails again. Oh, let's go. They just leave any junk? No. Do it in the right place. And stick it on here. Okay. Right then. Okay, so we want in theory, we can do import FA delete left from what awesome that. Thank you very much. Okay. I might check out whether, now that I've switched that, I might switch this to use whatever version's in here for consistency. But we'll come back to that. And the same for the welcome. Okay, so we have let's call this clear. I'll just call it the clear icon. Yeah, we want the focus stuff still. On click, we don't need to be dispatching anything. We just need to do the do, I think. So what we'll do well, I'm going to do a dirty little I'm just going to quickly do it here. What I'll do is I'll just do, don't even need to do that. It's not a store. He says, well, I'll do that. I will do that at the moment. So we'll do value. Right, okay, I don't want that around there. I don't need that. Let's try that. I'm not sure why I've got that there either. You don't need it. So we're going to try that and we'll see how that goes. Okay, and the data we want. If I delete left, now that should get us. we've got. I didn't even notice that we'd already got a weird one at the top there. So here we've got some changes we're going to have to make. Let's just save that and see whether the icon's there. Yeah. Okay. Interesting, right. So now we need to style it up. And I'll put it down here. Clear. So we're going to have same background color and input. We don't want any border. And now we're going to have, we need top. We want right and bottom, and then we want border top right radius and border bottom right radius. Keep the font size, keep the padding, and margin left as 0. So we're basically just doing the reverse to the search box, search icon. Okay. Not quite right. Oh, yeah. So here, interestingly, it didn't do the focus change there. Oh, look. So we've got border left none. Border top left radius 0, 0, right. So we basically got to do the same as all of that, but for right. And I can do some, right, so border top right, border bottom right, and the right margin, and then border right. Oh, that's right, because I'm taking out all the border radius. Okay, right, we're getting there. It's just the focus thing now. That works. Okay. So for some reason, it's not picking up. Oh, did I have a function for that? I did. Oh no, but that's just for these. Oh, it's interesting. I think, oh no, I still got a little dark. I thought at first we got rid of the line by getting rid of all the radiuses and borders on it, but no, it's still there, so we will have to adjust that slightly, I think. I might know a little trick for that. But why are we not getting this focused? I'm gonna have to maybe switch to the browser in a second, but let me just double check. Missed anything, have I? So focus in, set focus to true. Class focused in the search box. And there's no extra stuff there that I can see. On the input, we just have focused, and that's working fine. Oh, sorry. Autofocus and class focused. And on the new one, we have class focused, and then an onClick. Oh, I know what it might be. And no, probably not. Let's try something. There you go. Ordering of the CSS. I need it to be applied afterwards. To override. Okay. Cascade for the win. Right. So let's make sure everything is in order, actually, because that is interesting that when it has focus, it adds the line when I'm actually on the app. As soon as I come off, those little black lines that disappear. Very hard to see, but they are there. But anyway, we do have a working. Now, will it tab into that? No. Yes, it did tab it, didn't it? But you just couldn't tell. There's no focus on it. How I can override that. Okay. Well, for the moment, I think we've got a working search box and we can come back to that. It's not perfect. But anyway, let's see if we can get rid of these little black lines. So I'll try a little sneaky here. Margin left. Minus one. Ah, is it not going to let me? Oh, yeah, I have to put that thing on it. And minus one picks there. Let's see what happens, because then we've definitely gone over like wide. Here we go. Nope, still there. That's not going to help. I guess what I should double check here. We've got a margin right zero there, and a margin left zero there. Let's double check that these are the issue here. No, it's still there. Okay, let's undo then. Because it made no difference. And then let's just do some tweaking on here. It's really obvious on here because it doesn't understand it at all. It's not great for working on here. So why don't they get right, so I've got that selected, and if I come in here, get the focused, it does work, but for whatever reason we get this horrid border on the input. Ah, is it doubling up? Theory, I guess. these two are redundant if I've now got like everything with a focus. I wonder if that was the issue. That might not have, did that not bounce the box? The thing, oh, maybe not. Didn't make any difference then. Anyway, that's probably a Mozilla thing, I guess. But what is interesting, it has that. It thinks it's zeroed out. Border zero. Gonna be hard to do, isn't it? I got it. Right. So Firefox is adding in all this extra focus, which is a pain in the butt because it makes it hard for me to tell what's going on there. Okay, so maybe focus visible then. That's interesting. So, if I tab. Right, okay. Interesting. I just want to turn that off. Kinda. Okay. I'm just going to use outline none then. See how that goes. Stick it here. We'll do focus visible outline none. Back here. Not quite what we wanted. No. Yep, no, that's fine. That's what we wanted. Okay. That's better. Okay. Right, and we don't have a black line there anymore, well, at all on. I can't tell, Hilton. Oh, of course, I can't tell. Can't tell on here because of not losing focus. Now, let's see on here. I'm just going to reload it to make sure. It's gone. Black line has gone. So it was the focus ring that was causing the issue. Smart. Okay. That's quite neat. It's a shame that we don't have focus on the icons. There is a way around that, you know. Is there though? Was just thinking, was I wonder if I could change the icon on the fly? But I don't know if I can or not. So what I was thinking was. Potentially, wonder if I can change the icon. What if here's a go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can do a focus in. Focus in. Okay, let's actually rename these things, I think. Make them easier to read. Go change that a sec, and then I presume I get an event. Let's check that in a sec. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll just do a console log. We'll do that in a sec. Need to fix the focus in. And then in here, just put that there. Focus in clear event. Okay. Oh no, it recognized that I was passing. Okay, right, let's see what happens there. So in here, we're fine. Now, if I focus the clear, do great. Maybe I need to look at the docs for the icon because maybe there's a way to switch it out on the fly. If not, what I'm trying to do is just switch the icon from this. I'm thinking of going from regular to solid when we've got focus. Because it's got child nodes, I could actually. Should really do it on the target. Let's have a quick look at the docs for Svelte Awesome. Oh, I could just put a board around it. Good point. Nothing there about changing things up. Okay. That shows how we can change them on the fly just by setting the icon. Interesting. Okay. Right then. Well, that's easy enough then, hopefully. So instead of doing that, I can say, clear icon, and then in the script, we will do it here. Let clear icon equal fatally left. Theory, right, let me just double check I haven't screwed anything up here. Got that. We've not mucked about with anything else. And then focus out, focus out. Right, don't care about the event anymore because it's either doing it or it's not. Okay, right. So I need to do something like that instead. And then yeah, what's the I need to import. Regular. It's the same, bit different. Okay, let's drop that for the moment. So we've got regular and solid now. Okay, that's fine. And we will stop. Go back again. Wails dev. Important a lot of stuff now. I really do need to sort this border out. I say that all the time, but I will do it one day. Right, so now we have, in theory, that. Oh, okay. Can't do that, that's not right. What I need to do as. I've got to be careful there. FA delete left solid. And then here before that we'll do import FA delete left from at portal some regular. So we've got a regular icon being imported as FA delete left, and then the solid we're going to import solid version as FA delete left solid, and then here. Why is that complaining? What? Oh, does it have a different name anyway? Okay, delete. It's not like outline or something, is it? Well, I'm going to keep that for the moment and then I'm going to go look. But this is the idea. So we start off with a clear icon being outline. And then when we do a focus in, we just switch it out. So clear icon equals FA delete solid. And then we switch it back on focus out. But it seems like I've not got the icon naming right. I'll check that in a sec. Focus in, focus out. Focus in, focus out. Okay. It's true. All right, so what is that then? It's interesting that we're not getting the differences there. Well, it's not telling me otherwise, so let's do this, make sure. So we're doing regular here. And we'll do same there. We'll use the same syntax that they use. Free solid, free regular. And then we should be able to do that. They all match, but why is that not? It's not in there. Interesting. But yeah, so he's actually missing. That's a bit of a pain in the butt. It isn't solid. Okay. What was the other version of that then? Brands. Actually, thinking about it, I should have done. Gonna look at those problems again. Really? All right, that's just the plumbing. Yeah, basically it's l missing. That's too big. Yeah, so that's got delete left and solid, but it's just not in. And here. Great. All right, well, I can't do that then. Why would they do that? Supposedly there. Okay. It just wasn't in five. But what version am I using? Six. So it's effectively just broken then, I think. Definitely in solid. It's just missing loads in regular. All the D's. That's suspicious. Is there an alternative then? Let's think. So there's something that works. So if I look for delete. And that is well backspace. Oh. Okay, is it renamed? No. It's interesting, they're not releasing everything. It's like, are they intentionally doing this? Or are you supposed to style it? Confused. All right, okay, well, doesn't seem to be in the regular. So there's no delete or backspace. Okay, well, I can't really finish using that if I can't. I'll have to work out what to do there, because can't really do that. Okay, right, well, I'm going to keep them in for the moment, and then I will have to do something else later on. Need to really kind of finish up now. So we'll just use solid for the moment. And then here, solid. I might have to use a different, maybe more open source set, because it's clearly not frilly and it might be better to use something else. This is not a commercial app, it is open source, so I can't really be mixing in semi-commercial stuff anyway. So I might have to do that. Guess I should try, just do a quick check to see if I can let's just do a daft thing. Let's just do when we do focus in, let's just change it to magnifying glass. Just to see what happens. That's fine. Actually, I wonder if do they not have any alternatives? No. Let's go to the actual Svelte. Oops. Project. Awesome Svelte. Let's see what I've got here. Hero icons. Don't know what that is. Guess that's not going to work any better. Svelte FA. Don't know what that is. Right. No. Okay, that's not. For the open source. Hold on. This doesn't have classes, does it? No. Spin pulse. Right. icons. Okay. Okay, and search as well. And what else did I need? It's like plus. I could do my own board around it. All right, that might be a goer. As long as it's not okay. Checking that it's not going to just be using CDN stuff. It seems to be rendered. Okay. All right, I think that's work for another day because I really should probably get on with my day. So quick look at the others, what have we got? Okay. So this is Anthony, he's a core contributor to Svelte. So what have we got then? Are each one Svelte Eva icons? Okay. All right. Okay, it's different types of icons, it's kind of brand. By the looks of things. All right, okay. That's different. Interesting, but not what I need. Okay, still using four torsum. So I'm going to have the same problem with this one. It's not going to have everything available, I guess. Okay. Looks like that. But if it's using four torsum. Okay, what have we got here? Icon component. All right, so this is gold now. Chevron circle up. Search one of them. So delete. All right, okay. It's like an aggregator. Search. What's that then? It's not going to work because I haven't imported anything, but that's interesting. Okay, well, I might have to have a look at that. Don't know. Whether it's Interesting. Okay, right. I need to get on. But potentially coming back to that. Although hero icons was okay as well. Let's do a big import though. I wonder if it will tree shake down or not. Could be large. As long as I don't have to use this tailwind syntax, that'd be okay. Beaker. Let's have a look at the source icon. So okay. So it's outlined by default, but I can override to solid. And that means I can use a variable for that. That's nice. Whereas I can't do that here. No, one. Double check. So yeah. Interesting, because in here. Nope, where are we? Heroes. Yeah, that's not going to react, is it? Or is it? Yes, it will. Potentially. All right, so it does do tree shake and they just don't realize it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's enough investigation of icons. I think maybe Svelte Hero icons might be the one to go for. We'll see. For the time being, that's working as is. I'll tidy it up next time, I think. Okay. Right, I better go. Until next time, thanks for watching, and you take care. Bye.